Start the next video of the chapter 222, calculation of net effect of accumulated profit and loss. While how we adjust the accumulated accumulated profit and loss, how we adjust when profits, reserve, advertisement, profit and loss debit balance or profit and loss credit balance. So how we have to adjust in a single journal entry at the time of admission of a new partner. So this is question number 31, in which A, B, C and D were partners. This is 31 question, in which X, Y and Z were partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 5:3:2. The ratio is 5:3:2 or 5/10, 3/10, 2/10. And the new ratio is 2/10, 3/10, 5/10. So we calculate the sacrifice or gain, in which A share, B share and C share. So A share is 5/10, 3/10, 2/10, 5/10, 3/10, 2/10, minus 2/10, 3/10, 5/10. So 10, 5 - 2, 3 - 3, 2 - 5. So this is 3/10, 0 minus 3/10. This is sacrifice, this is gain. This is calculated at the time of adjustment of the accumulated profit and loss. So we have adjusted it, in which A share is and B share and C share. So A sacrifice and B gain. So journal entry is gaining partner's capital account debited to sacrificing partner. So who's gaining there? C. So C's cap. So this is X, Y and Z. So this is X, Y and Z. So the X, Z is gaining. So the Z's capital account debited to X capital account. The journal entry is Z capital account debited to X capital account. Gaining partner's capital account debited to sacrificing partner's capital account. So the change, the profit and loss 24,000 at the liability side, credit side balance is given, and the advertisement suspense account 12,000 is given. Advertisement suspense account is shows a credit debit balance, and profit and loss shows a credit balance. So adjustment of debit and credit, we have subtracted debit and credit, the 12,000 is the difference. Whose balance is more? Credit balance is more. So the net effect is credited. So we have distributed this 12,000. We have distributed this 12,000 in between X and Y. In which ratio? 3/10. 3/10 share is there. This is 12,000. And this is also 12,000. 12, 3 is 36, 36, 00, 36, 00. This is the distribution, and this transfer to the journal entry. So the narration is advertisement of profit, adjustment of profit and loss and advertisement expenditure on the change in profit sharing ratio. So we solve the next other problem in the same manner in the next video. Okay, thank you.